It's clear that you and Castle have something real. And you're fighting it. But trust me, putting the job ahead of your heart is a mistake. Risking our hearts is why we're alive.
7 years ago, I thought I would never write again. And then you walked through the door. And my whole world changed. You were right. You said I had no idea. But now I do. This is because of you. Because of us. Always.
Find me here and speak to me. I want to feel you.
It's been weird being Anna's lately. Lately? Kate, it's been weird for 4 years. No, this is different. He's different. It's like he's pulling away. Well, can you blame him? He's probably tired of waiting.
To the place where I find peace again.
What, me? Castle's lost love?
And what about...
Girl, I'm gonna smack you. You work side by side every day. He writes a sex scene in his book about you that had me reaching for ice water. And that little Miss Bride shows up. Don't tell me you're not the least bit jealous.
You are the life to my soul. You are my purpose. You're everything. And how can I stand here with you and not be moved by you? Won't you tell me how could it be any better than? Yeah.
What's a soulmate?
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. But actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love me. Nothing can ever change that.
And you take my breath away. Would you take me in? Take me deeper now. Down can I stand here with you? And I'd be moved by you. Won't you tell me how could I be any better than this? And how could I stand here with you and not be moved by you? Would you tell me how could it be any better than this? 'Cause you're all I.